Hey there guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel Gururo with a new video titled Is it worth joining Louisiana Tech University? In this video, you will learn about Louisiana Tech University LTU, which offers a high quality education in the liberal arts and professions at very competitive fees. You will learn about general details about the university, race and ethnicity distribution, average cost and duration, why should you join Louisiana Tech University, and some top features of the university. If you want to join any course at Louisiana Tech University or want to know about other better university and college options, consider taking a free consultation with Gururo. We can help you make the right decision, and consultation is free of cost. Do book the free consultation from the link in the description. So now, let's get started. Louisiana Tech University is a public research university in Ruston, Louisiana. It is part of the University of Louisiana system and classified among R2 doctoral universities, high research activity. Tech's formal name is Louisiana Tech University, but when it was founded in 1894, it was named Industrial Institute and College of Louisiana. Act 68 of the General Assembly called for a first-class school to be located in Ruston, designed to educate citizens in the arts and sciences and in the practical industries of the age. The school was located on 20 acres of land and in a single building, both donated by the city of Ruston. By September 1895, with its president and faculty of 6 in residence, Tech opened its door to 202 students. As selective admissions comprehensive public university, Louisiana Tech is committed to quality teaching, research, creative activity, public service, and workforce economic development. Louisiana Tech maintains as its highest priority the education and development of its students in a challenging yet safe and supportive diverse community of learners. As a university with a rich engineering heritage, Louisiana Tech has a special responsibility to integrate advanced technology into teaching and learning. At Tech, advanced technology supports quality teaching, research administration, and service. The university is committed to providing its students with the advanced technological skills that will help to ensure their success both in the internal environment of the university and in the wider surrounding community. Race and ethnicity distribution. The race and ethnicity distribution at Louisiana Tech University is white 73%, black 12%, other 8%, Hispanic 4%, foreign national 2%, Asian 1%. Indian students would be less than 1% of this university. Cost and duration. The average cost and typical duration of the study is application fees 30 to 40 US dollars. Average graduate program 2 years. Average undergraduate program 4 years. Cost of living 6,795 US dollars per year. Tuition 11,011 US dollars per year. Next, why should you join Louisiana Tech University? First, campus life. Louisiana Tech's pedestrian friendly campus centers around the quad, with its study trees and the Lady of the Mist fountain. Ruston, a friendly southern town of approximately 22,000, is home to parks, lakes, and world-class mountain biking trails. Second, Tech family. One source of the university's strength is its diversity. Contrasts create learning experiences beyond the classroom, and its students have the opportunity to engage in high-impact learning practices such as studying abroad. The students come to Ruston from 47 states and 64 foreign countries. Partnerships with large and small companies enrich students' learning experiences and increase their chances of finding great jobs in Louisiana and beyond. A great college town. Ruston, Louisiana is a beautiful college town. There are plenty of restaurants, coffee shops, and outdoor parks. In the city of Ruston, students experience a small town's quiet and intimate setting. This creates the perfect environment for studying, researching, and developing close relationships with fellow students. Ruston is also located between two larger cities within a short distance, providing ample weekend opportunities. Top features of the university: post-graduation permit. Optional practical training, OPT, is temporary employment directly related to an F1 student's preliminary study. Eligible students can apply for up to 12 months of OPT employment authorization before completing their academic studies pre-completion and after completing their academic studies post-completion. If you have earned a degree in particular science, technology, engineering, and math STEM fields, you may be eligible for a 24-month extension of your post-completion OPT employment authorization. Co-op internship participation. Cooperative education and internships combine classroom-based education with practical work experience. A collaborative education experience, co-op, provides academic credit for structured job experience. Co-ops are full-time, paid, or unpaid positions. Internships may be full-time or part-time, paid or unpaid positions. Next is work while studying. The kind of work which you can do depends on your visa category, and you are eligible for employment while studying at this university. I would recommend you to watch our channel videos to understand this better. Conditional offer letter. It is not available at this university. Lastly, accommodations. A wide variety of accommodation options are available. I recommend you to watch our channel videos to understand this better. So that's it from today. If you want more informative or interesting videos like this, consider subscribing Gururo.